For your health, imagine getting all the health care you need at a cheap rate. A new medical provider promises to help out.
Okay, go ahead and grab a pencil and some paper. Get it ready, because in a minute, we're going to give you the information you need. Meanwhile, Eyewitness News 5's Brandon Beyer tells us how it works.
The United Way is bringing two existing healthcare providers together to form what's being called Variety Health. Today, the people behind this told me no one will be turned away. What you pay is based on what you make.
You just pay attention and walk around today, you will run into someone who does not have health insurance.
Like this mom, we're not allowed to show you her face, but we can let you listen to her baby's heartbeat.
Nice and normal.
Health officials say if you want to see the face of someone who does not have access to health care, no one has to look far.
The demand is just incredible.
And that's why there are now 8 Variety health care facilities across the state offering everything from medical, dental, vision, even mental health care. Because even those who've yet to show their face in this world will still need health care.
Good and steady and strong, healthy baby, healthy mama.
Variety Health hopes to serve 40,000 Oklahomans in just its first year and double that number over the next couple of years. Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, there are 8 locations throughout the state, including several here in the metro. If you need the address or if you have any questions, call Variety Health. Here's the number, 235-6466.